One for Ottawa is back on defense. He's with Eric Branstrom, who's 20 years old and a rookie. Played just two games in the league. Marner bobbled the puck for a moment, turned it over inside the line. In comes Connor Brown to the front of the net. Score! Brady Tkachuk in his office.
Tkachuk back on it again. Tkachuk causing all kinds of traffic in front. What a goal! Scores!
Into the final minute now of this second period. Couple of goals scored in this frame. One by Paul, the other by LeBanc, and there's another one! Brady Tkachuk rebound, tapped it in.
Here's Duclair, that deflects over the top. Jurgen may have gotten a piece of it. Here's a chance, they score! Brady Tkachuk!
In front of the goal, back in the vicinity of Teravainen, but three Senators came over, and they have it. Tkachuk fakes it ahead for Duclair. He's skating well. Right back to Tkachuk. Deke scores! Brady Tkachuk gets the fourth of the game for Ottawa.
Chicago. Thomas Chabot. Circles. Rat chance out in front. Doorstep banging. Tkachuk. It's in.
He was acquired from Vancouver in January of this year. Here's Duclair, who's got two tonight. Back in front. They score! And now he sets one up for Brady Tkachuk.
Six new players on the ice. Here comes Brady Tkachuk. Up ahead to Tierney. Tierney for Tkachuk is going to break in. Brady Tkachuk and scores! Tkachuk wins it for the Senators in overtime.
Consistency in your game, and as I mentioned earlier, the consistency in the Wild lines. I got to tell you, that's huge for Boudreau not to be shuffling lines every single day.
Tkachuk scores from close range.
Knock to the ice. Squeezes through to Veji Pageau out in front, and they score! Pageau, the pass, Tkachuk always goes to the net.
Chabot to Ennis, into his skates, feeds it back to the point man. Thomas Chabot being watched by Thompson, in front, puck is loose, they score! Fired home by Brady Tkachuk, and they connect.
20 to go in Blackwell's penalty, so that's not what the Predators had planned when they opened the gates in the third period.
I did see it. He did slash him. So.
Peugeot across. Open man. Here's the shot. They score.
The shooting lane. Forced to the boards. Up top. Dahlin takes the shot. It goes wide. A lot of bodies in front. Dahlin along the boards. Won't keep it in. It's cleared out. Brady Tkachuk racing after it. Tkachuk penalty coming up on the play. He can't put it in the empty net. Jokke Haru brings them down. They're giving the goal.
Yep.
Detroit.
One for two on the power play.
Dylan
Larkin! Wrap around try, they score. They get it right back. Brady Tkachuk.
And gets to the puck to keep it alive. Matthew Tkachuk, a little tip pass in front. That's intercepted by Artem Anisimov. And Duclair gains center and dumps the puck into Brady Tkachuk. In front for Duclair. It goes off the stick of Hamonic. They score! Hamonic puts it into his own net.
On ahead by Landeskog. Strip just outside the in the line. Oh no, a breakaway for Brady Tkachuk. He'll work in, shoots, and scores! The Ottawa Senators have tied the game.
And across now. Working it down low. Hainsey. Try to get it to the front. That went off Osterley and a shot wide that time. And another chance. They score! Brady Tkachuk, it's 2-0 Ottawa.
Ended up by both Johns and Como, but the puck was moved on the far wing. Pageau shot, redirection, Duclair, and a save made, rebound, score!
Second player in National Hockey League history, and second Penguin joining Mario Lemieux. With 800 helpers. Deflects in on the point shot, finds its way into the back of the goal. Brady Tkachuk was in the slot.
Gates into it, works it down. Caves to the front, and it's off the stick of Dalcol. Nelson couldn't reach it, it's a two-on-one. Tkachuk, and shoot, score! Brady Tkachuk.
Senators still on the power play. Dying seconds of the man advantage. Duclair puts it down low. It's forced across, and Tkachuk finishes just as the penalty to Raquel expires. It will not be a power play goal, but the Sens are on the board.